YouTube and Magic Fan, welcome to my channel TMGTG. So today I'm going to open my one and only Ixalan booster pack. So it's fully sealed. I have yet to get my buy a box promo because they have not reached my local game store yet. So there are 36 booster packs in a box. Alright. So I'm pretty tired from work already, so I don't think I'm going to open it, all of them today. So most likely I will open like 9 pack and let's enjoy the journey with me, because financial constraint, I only managed to buy one box. Alright, so what I would like to pull, of course, three planeswalker, and the black mythics, in which each target player lose half of the life. So yeah, hopefully I really wish to pull the planeswalkers, Ruska, Jace and the Hotly. Alright, first pack. Wish me luck. I'm going to there are some cards that I need to enhance my +1/+1 counter based on Winding Constructor. I'm going to skip all the commons. Why don't we play a game like booster draft? So if you open this pack, which card you're going to pick? First uncommon, Rider Waite, Dust Legion Dreadnought, and Merfolk Branch Walker. And my first rare is, it's a rare, Angry Marauders 5/2 rate. If a source you control deal damage to a permanent or player, it deal double that damage to that permanent or player instead. Well, very high mana cost, 4/4, right? But if you manage to put it on the field, this is incredible. I will choose between this guy and this guy here, right? Nope. Alright. Okay, second pack. Come on, plane walker. Vanilla 99 dinosaur. Deep root water. Air Elemental, this is very solid card in limited. And Snapping Sailback, oh, this is also very good. I will pick this one if my rare is nothing good. Oh, move. It's a rare. Phantom Fit Captain, 1 black, menace, whenever it attack, if you control another non-token pirates, you may pay 2. If you do, create a 2/2 black pirate creature with menace 2/1. Or a foil, come on. Rare foil. It's a common foil. This card, if you build a pirate text, that will be good. Alright, a foil. Alright. I may consider building a dinosaur deck if I manage to get all the cards. Alright. This could be very good in dinosaur deck. Yep, this is a very good card. Check with this one. First uncommon, Wild Gold Walker, very good in explore mechanic decks. Privilege Voyage, Rugging Chupachaba. Wow, Mifted, come on, Mifted is with the mistake. Come on, Triangle. Oh no, it's a blue. Oh, the one that draws 7 card, is it? Yeah. Overflow inside 4, 3 blue, target player draw 7 card. Alright, first mythic of the box. Alright, another pack. This is my second copy of Overflow inside. First uncommon, Wily Goblins. Not sure why this card is good. Double rate is kind of hard. Ah, I like this card, Raptor Hatching. Enrage. When it die, it definitely will die. No, only 1/1, and then you have a 3/3 green dinosaur token with Trumble. Very good. Can be considered in a Argo deck. Come on, Mifted, can I have the Planeswalker Mifted? It's a rare. Alright, not bad, a land. Wildly Goblin again, charging Monstrosaurus, very good, 5/5, limited, Deathless Ancient, come on, Planeswalker, this is vehicle, Shadow Caravel 2, whenever a creature you control, explore, put a +1/+1 counter on Shadow Caravel Crew 2/2/2. Alright, next pack, come on, can I please have a Planeswalker? I have yet to get Planeswalker for this set. Wonder, Scornreal, Pillars of Origin, very good in tribal deck, creature deck. Oh, Raging Sawtooth 3, red, green, tremble when it's entered the battlefield, it did 1 damage to each other creature, 5/5, very good in middle. Move them, so rare. Oh, nice. Regisaur Alpha 3, green, red. Other dinosaur you control have haste. When it's end of the battlefield, create a 3/3 green dinosaur creature token with Trumble. 4/4. Nice. A must have in dinosaur deck. This actually, I think this card here, Silent Lookout, is more like uncommon than common, because this is the second copy that I got. Silent Storm Tamer, very good. Sky Terror. Chart Course. Mifty, come on, Mifty. It's a rare. Bishop of Rebirth, 3/2 white. Vigilant, when it's attacked, you may return target creature card with commanded mana cost 3 or less from your graveyard to the field, 3/4. Two more packs. Come on, give me a plane walker. Come on, give me a plane walker, please. Phantom Fit, Cutthroat. Pounce, very nice. Emergent Growth, Inspiring Cacklets, Clerics, Bishop of the Bloodstain. Come on, move that, move that, move that. It's a rag. Sword Point Diplomacy, 2 black. Reveal the top 3 cards of your library. For each of those cards, put that card in your hand unless an opponent pay 3 life. Then exile it. Right. Alright, come on. Last pack of today. Emergent Grow again. Stealthfast Armor Source. Emissary of Sunrise. Move that, move. It's a rare. Oh, another land, which is good. Foil Uncommon. Alright. Alright. Let's open another 3 more packs and call it a day. Right? Because I haven't yet to get the... Alright, let's do it. I heard the plane walker is for this set here is very difficult to get. First uncommon, Wandan Rebirth, but Bright Repriser, Seeker Squads. If they move, they move. It's a rare. Wandan Sun Avatar, 5/2 green. Whenever it's or another creature enter the battlefield under your control, you gain life equal to that creature top note, 5/5. Wow, cool. But that's quite high mana cost. Alright. Let's continue. Dinosaur Stampede, Billowing Angizor, Dark Nourishment. Mifte, come on. Oh, use the Mifte, come on. Finally, I can see the triangle here. It's a plane walker, definitely. Raska! Oh, jeez! Alright. Not bad, at least I got a Jace Planeswalker now. Jace Cunning Cast Away. 1/2 blue +1. Whenever one or more creatures you control deal time combat damage to a player this turn, draw a card, then discard a card. create a 2/2 blue illusion creature token with when this creature becomes the target of a spell, sacrifice it. Create two tokens that are copy of Jace Cunning cast away, except they are not legendary creature. So and a rule change for planeswalker. Now they have the legendary planeswalker, legendary keyword. So that means you can have different Jace planeswalker with different name on the field at the same time. Right, cool. Second card, oh, blue. Last pack, come on. Raska. Alright, I'm pretty happy today because I got a planeswalker finally. Pounce, nice. Kite Sail Freebooter. Sentinel Tandem. Shaper of Nature. Oh, come on, another planeswalker. Come on, plane, with the. So rare. Oh, nice! He's the first copy of this Drowsing Dagger 2. When it's entered the battlefield, target opponent creates target 2/0/2 green plant creature token with defender. Equip creature get +2/+1. Whenever equip creature deal combat damage to a player, you may transform it. So we transform to here, Lost Veil. Oh, sorry. And tap us, add 3 mana of any one color to your partner pool. So looks like Black Lotus to me. Alright. So that's all, folks. I hope you enjoy my first part of opening of this poster box. If you do, click like and subscribe buttons. I will continue to open in the coming days. Right, see you next time. Bye bye.